forget your family, yeah. Don't forget your roots of my friend, the ones who made you, the ones who brought you here. Don't forget your roots of my friend, don't forget your family, yeah. Don't forget your roots, my friend, yeah. Oh, 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 yeah. So Johnny was a good man, armed with the power of his homeland. Boots laced tight, and a ticket in his hand, never to return home again. So he lost what he knows and what all is right for. A broken world and a world of lies, but the days were numbered, relationships suffered. He lost the faith of all those who matter so.
We need to show kindness and find out what belonged here before our school.
What is the story of where we stand, our tūrangawaewae?
We need to learn more about this.
The manaia mokahi and putiri are waka made out of rūpō that would float through the wetland and down the awa, helping gather kai like kōaro, the tiny Canterbury mudfish, tuna, the freshwater eel, and kākehi, the brown mussel.
Well, look at that rākaurangatia mātai over there. Its unique bark and branches that stretch out made it useful for carving waka, cooking, and musical instruments. The inside leaves of the tekauka were also a source of kai.
Watch the kahu drifting over the Canterbury Plains looking for something to eat. Their nests are built on manuka, rāpō and toitoi stalks, topped with rushes, tekauka leaves and grass.
The kōmako won't be seen soaring in the sky, but instead the green bellbird will be heard singing its waiata while sitting on the whareriki. The cheeky weka also builds its nest in the undergrowth of a giant tall rākau.
Wow, look at all the tall huddled kaikatea trees that had intertwining roots which created stable ground in the swampy wetlands. We can learn to collaborate together like they do.
There's the kirere, Aotearoa's unique falcon. We just sighted a taonga.
Although the imanga and kiwai are small, they provided for our tipuna and can still be found in our fresh waters. The kanakana is an ancient fish that is an important taonga for Māori communities. They have a unique life cycle and change colour throughout their life.
The whareriki can be found throughout Aotearoa. It was used to make many things like sleeping nets, hunting equipment, clothing and medicine.
Look, there's a tete. Tete is a cheeky little duck who love to travel around together, and a pukuta, just like a pukiko, are adaptable birds.
Don't forget your roots, my friend, yeah. Don't forget your family, yeah. Don't forget your roots, my friend, yeah. Oh, oh, you
meet your family, yeah. Don't forget church, I'm not friend. The ones who made you, the ones who brought you here. Don't forget church, I'm not friend, yeah. Don't forget your family, yeah. Don't forget your roots, my friend, yeah. Oh, yeah.
At Paparoa, we value our cultural narrative and we are proud of the journey we have taken to learn and embrace it. We will continue to inspire and impact others through our story. Haere mai te tūra o Paparoa Street.